those who believe they can be certain of their salvation because they have indulgence letters will be eternally damned. Christians should be taught that he who gives to the poor or lends to the needy does a better deed than he who buys indulgences. As soon as a coin in the coffer rings, the soul from purgatory springs. Why does not the Pope, whose wealth is today greater than the wealth of the richest Crassus, build this one basilica of St. Peter with his own money, rather than with the money of poor believers?
Thank you.